Testing this. This is on the iPhone 3G. Recording via the Ustream broadcast app.